It's 2003 and you're going to Hollywood Video with your family and first thing you do is run into the Game Crazy. You see these four games and your parents say that they're only going to buy you one. Which one are you going to choose? Need for Speed Underground, Tony Hawk Underground, Simpsons Hit and Run, or SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom? Let me know in a comment below.